On the desire from the taboos we now discuss with the couple of words. From high atlas or middle atlas or small. It's like 80 cars only by taboos we now discuss with the couple of words. For each carpet in Morocco, they carry labor at the back. Morocco, we have two types of quality. We have the blue and we have the orange tag. I mean, the blue is made by baby wool, but the orange tag is made by cashmere and more wool. And two types of carpet, it's made only to work on it, not to put the table on it. If you put the tag, they leave the mat on the carpet because the mat is very open. But two types of quality, even if you put the table on it, you can work on it. And something very important to do type of carpet, they are reversible. Both sides use it, winter and summer. Because it's very, very tight knot. We probably over here. Yes. Those are the second quality also. We took it at the blue tag also. And they carry more number of the other one. Over 60,000 knots by square meter. But the finest workmanship like the one where we go see now. We do type of carpet where they carry more than 250,000 knots by square meter. It's cashmere wool, including the fence's wool. And they carry orange tag, it's extra superior quality. Look how beautiful royal red of Marrakesh with the diamond cut at the middle of it. It's a very spectacular business. And the color, they are this different type from the plant. You see like the red from the Moroccan shampoo we call henna. The blue is indigo. The yellow from the yellow spice oil called safra. On the black, from the black stone, what the lady uses in his eyes, we call a coal or mascara. On the green of meat and on these type of Moroccan carpet also, it's a reversal. This is an acharella. Two sizes, look, summer and winter, look. And we are very generous in this department store. You know, if somebody buy carpet, we never charge you for this size. We charge you for the other size. Any carpet what you see over there, we have on a different size. From 3x5 to inside. 4x6, 6x9, 9x12, 12x14, we have them on the runners, even a square one we have, any size you like, and the round one also. That's why we put the four seasons, with African design on them. The royal blue, the deep blue, with Moroccan and the Andalusian garden flowers design. That's what we call the boxes. The boxes. Look how beautiful boxes. Now see the deaf people wrong. Wait, go book to Canada. You need to go to Canada. Wait. Mosaic. Look how beautiful mosaic. Exactly. Put that. Mosaic. The blue of earth, the light blue of earth, it's very certain design, not too busy, the light blue of earth. The ceiling of the mosque design, the ceiling of the mosque design.
How many are there?
That's only for the ceiling of the mosque design. All these type of carpet what you see on the floor, we have them in different colors and different sizes. Any color you like, we have them 3x5, 4x6, 6x9, 9x12, 12x14. And the runners also we have, any size you like. Lovely job. Lovely job, yes. Well, what also we have?
around one.
Now we go through the Bedouin art. I mean, the most of the Bedouin art is made by Cameroon. And those people, they use a lot of spices, kind of saffron, henna, and mina. You can see the back of the carpet, totally they look yellow, because those people, they use a lot of this. There is a lot of saffron. If you open it, definitely not a carpet. Open a door. And those people, they start from here, and they finish from the other side. You can find the French only in one side, not in two sides. Only one side. That's what we call Tuareg. The Tuareg, they have three workmanship to weave, broadly, bless you, weave, broadly, and handwrapped. Tuareg. Like the ones I come and do, but I told you before, do they go carpet, you will never find the same. So, that's also what we call Tuareg. This one, they look like Navajo, the American Indian design. But it's Moroccan carpet. Killers. It's wool and silk. It's 50% wool and 50% silk. And all probably would see that wood reader. And the last collection we go through the silk killers. The most of the people, they have come in the wall with the bed, by fireplace. They come any color, any size as you. Which, like you said, gentlemen, is only a little bit sure about Moroccan carpets made. But the size, we have any size, any color, any design we have. At this place, we have a lot of facility. The first facility we give, we do shipping door to door. That's the way how we ship, door to door. You see, America, or Canada, or Australia, or Europe, it's a duty free, because it's a piece of art, not plastic. On the payment, you can use all cash, plastic money, rubber checks, greasy stamp also, it's acceptable. I mean, if you like to know the prices, would you have more idea about Moroccan carpet? We have plenty of friends over there. They can give you more details about Moroccan rugs. And don't forget, we have customs in Morocco. It's very important. Morocco, don't buy it. But the only thing that we do in Morocco, we negotiate on the price. Oh, thank you very, very much for your attention. Thank you very much.